Hello all, and specifically my FPC women. As many of you'll know, I've been focusing on some different family ministry projects over the summer, and one of those projects has been ways to meet the spiritual needs of our families. With that being said, I'm very excited to announce the launch of our brand new all women's Bible study at FPC in the fall. We'll be meeting on the fourth Monday of every month from 7:30 to 8:30 p.m. here in the Colville Room. We will be journeying through a six-session Bible study from best-selling author Lisa Turkhurst that explores the I Am statements found in the Gospel of John. You can sign up for the Bible study that will be starting on September 27th through the link found in the video description. My prayer for our time together is that it will not only foster spiritual growth as we journey together through the I Am statements found in the Gospel of John, but that we will create a special environment of support as women of God in the 21st century. I'm really excited to begin our time together in the fall, and I hope you are too. Please enjoy this short promo of the study that we'll be doing together.
If you're anything like me, you probably have a deep cry in your heart, a prayer that you keep praying but haven't yet seen God answer. For me, it's like an ache in my soul, just waiting to be fulfilled. Whatever your situation may be, Jesus cares, and He wants to meet you and meet me right where we are. In the Gospel of John, we find seven instances where Jesus tells us something completely profound about Himself. These are known as the I Am statements. Together, you and I are going to go on a quest to find these I Am statements, where they originated in Scripture, and what they mean for us today. We're going to travel to the Holy Land of Israel and explore the places where Jesus said these very words. And together, we'll see whatever circumstance you may find yourself in, Jesus is the key to true satisfaction in your life and in mine.